September 1429th year. Paris, France. French troops numbering about, people tried to storm the fortifications of Paris, which was defended by the English soldiers of Cardinal Winchester and the Picardies of Captain L'Isle-Adam. After the assault on the 8th of September, during which Jeanne was wounded by an arrow, the French retreated. The battle was the first defeat of Joan of Arc, after which she actually withdrew from the management of the army.
Спасай свою шкуру.